remember that story about a man named Charlie and his ride on the M.T.A. Just one more nickel would have stopped his rambling, but he's riding there still today. They say he never returned, no, he never returned, but his fate may now be learned. He's been riding that train beneath the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returned. Now I went down to the Scollay Square station and I boarded the 215. And Charlie's wife was right there at the window. Yes, it's still the same routine. They say he never returned, no, he never returned, but his fate may now be learned.
What's he been doing?
He's been riding that train beneath the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returned. Charlie grabbed his sandwich, then to my amazement, he picked up an old guitar. Then he started singing and a-picking and a-grinning as he strolled up and down the car. They say he never returned, no, he never returned, and his fate may now be learned.
He's been busy.
He's been playing tunes beneath the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returned. There was no stopping Charlie as we zoomed through the tunnel and he put on a heck of a show. Yeah, he really had them going. They were rocking and a-rolling. His hat was overflowing with dough. They say he never returned, no, he never returned, but his fate may now be learned.
Making money.
He's been getting rich beneath the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returned.
Pick it, George.
Now the Boston subway is crammed with people with no special place to go. Yeah, they stand in line to pay a buck and a quarter to see Charlie's subterranean show. That's why he never returned. Why should he ever return? But his fate we now have learned.
He is a star.
He's an underground hit beneath the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returned. Yeah, he's a man who never returned. He's a man who never returned.
Play it again, Charlie.